Business in Kaliro district came to a standstill yesterday as droves of Prince Edward Columbus Wambuzi's loyalists paid allegiance to him. This comes barely a month after Wilberforce Gabula Nadiope was crowned Kyabazinga last month. However, the legions of Wambuzi's supporters say he is a legitimate head of the Basoga.
The one who was coronated on 14th of September is a political Kyabazinga.
Elated crowds thronged the Wambuzi's palace while singing slogans. The State Minister for Environment, Flavia Munaba, and Bulamoji County MP Kenneth Rubogo were attacked at the function. The crowd accused them of being part of the conspiracy that denied Wambuzi the seat. The occasion was planned to announce a 2-year development plan for the Balamoji clan. At the occasion, some supporters claim they were possessed by spirits. (Laughs)